The General Data Protection Regulation, otherwise known as the GDPR, is an EU regulation that protects the privacy of all individuals within the European Economic Area and Switzerland. This also means that if you're a business that operates outside of the EU that has a website that gets traffic from any EU member state or Switzerland, your business will need to comply with the GDPR. So what does this regulation and the global movement around data privacy mean for our Matomo Analytics and Tag Manager users? Well, anything that serves in the interest of user privacy, the team at Matomo are all for it. So much so that the team at Matomo has been working endlessly to develop a powerful GDPR compliant solution to ensure your business can meet the requirements of this new regulation which affects businesses worldwide. Matomo's core business values have always been focused around giving our product users full data ownership and respecting user privacy. That's how Matomo began back in 2007 as Piwik, the number one open source alternative to Google Analytics. A lot has changed since then, with hundreds of new analytics software companies becoming established in the ever-changing market. But over 10 years later, from growing from Piwik to Matomo, our core business values around data ownership and data privacy are as strong as they ever were. And with the GDPR now in force, Matomo provides you with the tools and information to make it easier for you to comply with the GDPR. For example, your users, otherwise known as data subjects, can exercise any of the following rights. Right to be informed, right of access, right to erasure, right to rectification, right to data portability, right to object, and right to withdraw consent. With Matomo's GDPR features, you can locate your visitors' data and easily export or delete this to exercise these rights. Visitors can also withdraw their consent or opt out of tracking at any time. Matomo also takes user privacy to a whole new level by offering additional GDPR features, including being able to automatically anonymize personal data such as IP address and geolocation. And you can automatically delete historical data, or you can keep your historical data by anonymizing them. We anticipate that there will be further developments with the GDPR as time goes on, so we want to make sure that we are two steps ahead and ready for these developments. If you want to learn more, please visit matomo.org/GDPR.